Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Yeah.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Entering zero gravity. Ex- Exiting zero gravity.
And then I need to find Elizabeth. Got to go to the ship. It's not safe.
Thank you. It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it. I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. Ross, shake you right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
We've got to get the ADS working.
Isaac, damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw some glimpse, but it was big, really big.
Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Atrium elevators are now online.
You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kai, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please!
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Thank you.
Sims junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Vacuum. over to the ADS.
Control systems, junction box, rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
There, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Impacts detected across the starboard hull.
targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Isaac Hammond, you're not going to believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Isaac. Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
shit! Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not gonna buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you blind, left to rest?
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.